guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Bersama aku Mutiara Meranita, selamat siang. Selamat hari Sabtu, apa kabar semuanya? Nah, Sabtu ini aku sudah siap-siap mau ketemuan sama orang-orang Indonesia. Jadi pada kumpul di acaranya Mbak Herlinda, memperingati anak pertamanya yang laki-laki meninggal dunia beberapa bulan yang lalu. Jadi in memorial, mengenang kepergiannya beliau gitu. Nah, nanti kita bakal beli bunga juga buat Mbak Herlinda, dan pastinya bakalan serunya itu ketemu sama orang-orang Indonesia, ada makanan Indonesia juga, terutama bakso ya. Dan acaranya itu di luar kayak gini guys, di taman gitu. Dan seperti yang kalian lihat ya, anginnya lumayan, jadinya aku tadinya mau pakai celana pendek, jadi harus ganti deh celana panjang gitu kan. Nanti aku bawa jaket juga, karena kalau acara outdoor pastinya kita butuh kehangatan. Tahu diri lah ya cuy, secara nih badan kan gampang masuk angin gitu kan ya. Oke, yang pasti bakalan seru seperti apa, tempatnya di mana, areanya, suburbnya itu namanya Merrickville. So stay tune di YouTube channel aku, jangan lupa like, share, comment, dan subscribe. Stay tune ya, jakarandanya masih ada guys, dan ada bunga ungu juga tuh yang di bawah tuh, yang mekar, aku gak tau lupa namanya apa. Yang pasti stay tune ya. Yeay. Beli bunga guys, ini toko bunganya. Bunganya di sini, di dalam juga. Kita bakal cari bunga apa yang cocok ya.
Frustrating for people booking trips, and
yeah.
Victoria is a good spot to go to. It's as easy too. Right.
Better be opening February. Yeah. I was supposed to go last February.
All right. Thank you.
I'll see you for Christmas probably.
Thank you.
Jadi kita udah beli bunganya. Aku pilih yang ini. Bagus banget warnanya tuh. Ada kartunya juga. Yay.
Thank you.
babies.
Tuh ada si Cici ini. Ini hampir mau pada pulang, guys. Halo Mbak Lola.
Halo
cantik.
Halo Korobo. Ini bukan.
Nah, beda. Semua lagi buat, ya? Lagi take away semua. Ini yang punya acaranya.
Orang yang belum nyoba juga.
Ayo. Jadi ini acaranya tuh di taman, guys, tuh. Tamannya luas banget. Jadi setiap taman di Australia itu selalu difasilitasi dengan barbecue. Barbecue terus. Areanya tuh kayak gini, guys, tuh. Di sini namanya tempat area taman di Merrickville salah satunya. Banyak sekali burung-burung tuh. Jadi kalau ada acara, kita bisa booking tempat ini dan make sure semuanya harus rapi, bersih gitu ya. Dan kalau yang nggak bawa minum nih, ini air minum yang bisa dipakai untuk minum karena ini airnya higienis banget gitu. Acaranya sangat sederhana dan di sebelah sana tuh seperti yang kalian lihat ada taman bermain anak-anak, karena taman di sini tuh selalu difasilitasi dengan taman bermain anak-anak untuk anak-anak bisa nyaman, tenang, dan tentunya tempat duduk seperti ini gitu. Tadi makanannya cukup lumayan lengkap ya, ada bakso, biasa orang Indonesia ada kikil, sana juga ada yang manis-manis, perkuehan tuh. Hai Mbak Lida.
Halo.
And you again.
Nick, you wanna take some bakso home?
Nanti aku lanjut lagi. Hey guys, I'm gonna interview one of the Malaysian who live in Australia and he always support Indonesian community. His name is Mr. Robert Lim. Hi. How are you?
I'm very good.
Good. So, I just wanna ask you, how long you been in Australia?
I've been here 45 years.
Okay.
And still going strong.
Still going strong. So you originally from Malaysia, right?
From Malaysia.
Malaysia. What? Which part in Malaysia? Come here, come here. Which part in Malaysia?
The east coast of Malaysia. Still the village.
The village. West, the village. Okay. Are you still live in family? I mean, you have a family in Malaysia or yeah, all of them in Australia?
No, I'm the only one. My family, my sisters, two sisters and one brother in Malaysia.
In Malaysia, oh, okay. So why you moved to Australia? What's the purpose you moved to Australia?
I came here when I was young to study overseas student.
Right, oh, I see. What sort of study?
I study engineering.
Engineering, right. And then
after that, I changed to accountancy.
Okay.
Bookkeeping.
Bookkeeping, okay. Yes. Okay. How did you find Australia? Do you like the culture? Do you like the food? Do you like what else?
Australia is really good country compared to other countries.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. So how's the people? Because you know, in Australia we have a multicultural, right?
Correct.
Yeah. So how's the Indonesian community? Why you very often join and be part of Indonesian community?
Because I have so many friends who are Indonesian.
Oke. Okay. Hah? Enggak. Enggak. Ya udah, hati-hati ya.
See you.
Oke. Okay. Sorry guys. So what? Yeah, why you always
Because
be part of Indonesian community?
Because I have lots of Indonesian friends. And they accept me as one of them, like, you know, wherever they go, they always ask me to join them. So now, a lot of them think I am from Indonesia, but they don't know until I speak, because I got Malaysian accent.
Malaysian accent. What's the difference between Malaysian accent and Indonesia? Maybe you can give an example to us.
The Indonesian people, they talk a bit fast, like a Japanese, very fast. The Malaysian people speak a bit slow.
Okay, so Malaysian more slower.
More slow, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, because we have a lot of ethnic from any area, so that's why we have a different language actually. Yeah.
I find Indonesian people, they speak very fast.
Really? Very loud as well.
And loud. You're right. And loud. And you got to get used to it, and you're all right. If not, you have to ask them to explain.
Anyway, my husband loves it if you support the Indonesian, very, always loud and then.
Yeah.
Very, very hard to get a word
into. And I got a certificate from appreciation from the Indonesian counselor.
Right. Yeah, because I always see you in the Indonesian event, community.
They give me a certificate for
that. And it's part of your hobby. You love photograph, right? And you love enjoy the take a photo all of the Indonesian ladies. Any event, guys, any event.
So any event.
If we have an Indonesian event, we always see him all the time.
So, I never turn down. I never turn down an offer. I always be there.
Man, how old are you? How old are you now?
If I tell you, nobody believes. I'm 70 and counting over.
Wow, 75? Close to 80?
Close to 80, you are
really?
Right.
Oh my God, so impressive.
Thank you.
Really? Because I can see, look at guys. I can see from your style, you're very healthy. And then you're very
active. A lot of people my
active.
Age. A lot of people my age, they can't even walk now.
Absolutely, and you have to be proud because not many people like you in your age anyway.
Yeah. Even my GP was surprised. Say, how come I'm still running around like a school kid?
Maybe because you meet a lot of people with a different culture, with a different character, and happy people. That's very important thing.
And not only that, and it's the food you eat, not the food you eat every day, different.
So, at the moment, I mean, you already retired anyway, right?
Not to say retired, I don't want to retire, but when you come to a certain age, they retire you.
Now, you already retired, right? So, what sort of activity you doing now?
I do a lot of, used to do a lot of volunteering work.
Volunteer, all right.
Community center.
Right,
in Alexandria.
Right, okay.
And now, with the lockdown, it's a bit hard.
Show me the camera. As I can see, look at, this is like a professional camera. When did you buy this one?
This is the second one.
The second one.
The first one.
I have
a whole set of camera very similar to this. I left in the car. The whole bag, and somebody broke in and stole my camera. Camera, lens, and everything.
Oh, that's pretty good. So since when you love photography?
I love when I was at school.
Yeah.
I used to take the photos.
Right.
And I was the champion.
Okay.
I take the photos. I be first prize.
Yeah.
And third prize and best performance.
Ah, okay. So you prefer take a photo outdoor or indoor?
Most likely outdoor.
Outdoor. So do you like nature in Australia?
Nature, yes.
Which one you like? Mountain, beach, or
all of them?
All of them.
Yeah. If I have a chance, I will go.
Okay, that's good to know. Hello. So which is lovely to see you, and then lovely to chat with you, and then we know very well about you now.
Thank you very much.
All right, guys. Thank you so much, Mr. Robert Lim.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for your time in the
ini
camera.
Kalau aku
sih, Ruby lo.
My assistant. My assistant.
See, that's why you always happy person because you surround yourself a lot of happy people, especially ladies. Yeah, that's why in your age you look fabulous, you look healthy, you're absolutely awesome. All right, no worries.
Thank you.
Take care, yeah?
Yep, thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, maybe we can see you next time.
Next time.
All right?
Next time, soon.
Soon, of course. And don't forget to upload our photo on the Facebook, yeah?
I know you say that.
No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Thank you so much.
I will.
See you guys. Bye. Okay guys, jadi itu dia yang bisa aku share ke kalian. Semoga menambah pengetahuan kalian mengenai Australia. Yang pasti tadi aku udah wawancara, ngobrol-ngobrol bareng salah satu orang Malaysia yang memang banyak sekali kontribusinya dengan orang-orang Indonesia. Jadi semua event tuh selalu ada dia gitu. Dan dia tuh sangat enjoy banget dengan komunitas Indonesia di Sydney, Australia. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next video. Jangan lupa like, share, dan subscribe. Have a lovely day. Bye.